criminal procedure involves different rights that are at stake. It's the difference between a money judgment versus a person's liberty. And so there are special rules that govern criminal procedure that differ from civil procedure.